One, two.
And there, a bit earlier, buddy. The Heat getting mentally and physically ready.
Let's go, boys.
Nothing goes together like the Heat and Miami as we get ready for an interconference contest here at the American Airlines Arena. And it's time to check the starting five, brought to you by Steve
Gore. He's also a guy, Steve, whose confidence is not very easily shaken. That's an important quality to have. He'll miss a few shots in a row, but they're not going to cause him to doubt himself, not in the least.
A quick trip here for the Rockets, just one game away before heading back to Houston. These guys are hot, no doubt about it, continuing to put up win after win.
And you know what they've been doing lately is one of the most impressive things we've seen in the NBA season so far. Hard to think of any team that's played better during this current winning streak. And Steve, I don't think there's any.
I got that. I got that ball. I got it. Uh-oh. No. Wayne Wade, I guess that's why I shouldn't reach. I'm going to try again and again. I'm going to try some more. But challenge accepted, Wade. Let me get that. Hey, give me that. Thank you.
Get dunked on. Over the years. Matter of fact, he deals with bad migraines from time to time. He actually looked into playing with tinted goggles to help with that. But the league was
Eddie. He couldn't wear tinted goggles. Might have been a stylish look, but Steve, they said that it was an unfair advantage.
That was a surprising ruling. Give the guy a break with migraine headaches.
James. Here's Haslam. And a Sheik sends it back. Kicks to Douglas. Back to Jones. Wade is covering. Six to
it's
shoot.
In your face, Wade.
On the basket by Jones.
Boy, he's been so dependable here this game. Really.
No better show in town than the Rockets. Come out and join the excitement. Mr. Incredible is ready to give his best, so get your tickets now. It's a whole new ball game.
What jumps out to you from a number standpoint?
You got him all locked.
And
don't worry about it.
Early on to see their
good D,
depth.
OJ. Good D, boy.
Nice
good D.
From their bench.
What's the foul?
Early in this game.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes,
that's such
what,
a bull call. I don't believe it. It's whatever, man. You play good D. Ignore it.
Two-guard spot. He is just impossible to stop.
Easy shot, and the Heat get another bucket right there.
His offense
deflected and stolen by LeBron. An even three-on-three break. Takes the lead pass, and so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
Well, at least the defender got his money's worth on that one.
Yep, that was an easy whistle for the official.
The Heat.
Excuse me. Get off me! Yeah! You can't stop me.
Yeah, he put something extra on that one.
How you like that, coach? How you like that?
What an amazing dunk.
All right. That's what I like to hear.
Shots to fall in the second quarter. Outstanding shooter. Last one here tonight. And sloppy play to be avoided at all costs.
Kevin, just take care of the ball. That's what you want to tell him. Just take care of the ball. Don't throw weak passes.
I'm sure he's going to carry some of that great momentum, Clark, into tonight.
And that's the way it works, guys. A big game like that just carries over sometimes.
Allen outside. The drive by LeBron. On the money from 12 feet away.
They're getting it done in there.
Yeah, three of their last five buckets, guys, have come from inside the lane.
The other way.
Solid advantage in the rebounding totals for them so far.
Ooh,
that was awesome.
Look out below.
Curtains, we can shut it down now. Because that one, we won't see anything better than that.
There's a minute 34 left to play in the first half. And it's Wade penetrating. That's good. Wade's got 20. Pull it in. Patterson's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Let's it fly from 18. And the Rockets getting an up.
Now, presented by Sprint.
Hello, everyone. I'm Damon Bruce, and the halftime report is coming your way. The Houston Rockets in front against Miami. Easy to see why they've been piling up the wins lately. They're really on a roll. and Mr. Incredible having no problems scoring against the Heat defense. Consistent shooting from the field, making well over 65% of his shots. Not a lot of guys put up a half a basketball like that. And for the Heat, it's a grinded out effort. Defensive pressure so far paying off. They're forcing miscues, ripping and running. A jaw-dropping performance from Dwayne Wade. He's racked up 23 points. He's been working to get great looks from the field, making his trips to the free throw line count as well. And that'll wrap things up for me here in the studio. Second half is just around the corner. Thanks so much for stopping by.
Welcome back. A beautiful night here in my...
Let me get that. Thank you. Send your face, LeBron.
That's good with a Douglas assist.
All right, I'm ready for Dwayne
Douglas
Wade this half.
Douglas has got his eighth assist here tonight.
No more
He's
easy
so
buckets.
Valuable for this team.
I want you to wait. Give me that. Let's go. Get dunked on, Dwayne Wade.
Ridiculous.
Down that time.
Yeah, little
how
guy.
How about that athleticism? I mean, it's unreal how he can get up off the ground.
Yeah, he was soaring to the rim.
He is one. Real persistence on his part.
Man.
Stayed with the play and cashed in with the second chance.
Get ready, OJ. Throw it, OJ. Jones. Yeah!
You jam.
What a play. No regular dunk there.
I already seen that coming.
And it was a great pass, too, to set him up.
No, those two have such a great feel for each other. They're just fun to watch play together.
Dalton kicks to Anthony. Wade outside. Oh, and the jam by Wade. What a play.
Guys, I'm going to need just a second to get myself together here.
Leaves you speechless, doesn't it, Clark? Wow. Kicks to Anthony. Fires from deep. That's
what
good. Wade's got 33 points.
He may not be. He's doing out there, guys, with his team down.
Come on,
he's personally trying to bring
Let's
them
go.
Back.
Uh-oh.
Guys,
uh-oh.
A good chance for
I
them to
OJ.
Slow it down.
I see OJ. You didn't think
here.
That was the last lob of the night, did you?
Lobs it up there.
How about the nice, exquisite timing on that alley?
Let's
well
finish
done.
This game
yeah,
off, Houston. We got this.
Right there. You're right.
Very harmonic.
Mm.
Oh, man, it was beautiful. The pass
we
was
got
delivered
this.
Right to the hoop. Set up
just
that jam.
Just sub Dwayne Wade, well, LeBron James
15.
Out. Sub everybody who's a starter out.
1:30 left in the fourth. Lots of room.
Yeah, I'm expecting LeBron to miss those.
Easy look there, but, you know, he misses those once in a while.
Jones
struggled.
They doubled me.
Knocked
away.
Turnover.
And stolen by LeBron. Oh, and a fast break.
Wade ain't making that.
Wade with the ball. No good.
I wanted that
there
ball.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance.
Why'd you give me the ball?
Cause that
there
shot
go.
To go awry.
What the hell are you doing?
Back to Jones.
I don't want this yet.
They double him with LeBron.
Get away from me.
Jones kicks to Ashute. Feeds it to Jones.
Oh, my goodness.
Wait. It's stolen by Wade.
No, Jay. No.
For the finish. Rips down the breakaway slam.
Oh.
Boy, that happened fast. Just the immediate bucket off the steal. Well, one of the things they have is the ability to score quickly after a turnover.
Douglas dishes to Jones over Felton.
Get in there.
Drills the elbow jumper. Jones has got 45 points.
I'm just so impressed with his focus, Kevin, because even with the defender flying at him,
you know,
he still finds a way to hit those
me.
Shots in the perimeter. There's one other thing about him.
Good defense
like.
On me.
He makes it look to change his shot in midair.
Jeez, layup.
Usually with defenders all around him. Because of that, it's really hard to block one of his shots.
You know, Ray can't guard me.
To the middle.
Yeah,
to get to Bryant,
that
and
should be an assist anyway.
And, on the way and the Rockets lead by 15.
And that one should remove all doubt about the outcome of this game. This thing's over. Now it's just a matter
now
of
now he just got
to
run the clock out.
Here's Wade. And the rebound goes to the Rockets.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent
Thank
from converting
God.
In.
Wait.
So we see the Rockets taking the win here. Some days, Clark, everything goes right for a team, and they just had one of those games.
Yeah, it certainly was. I mean, these guys played a great all-around basketball game here.
Thanks for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris, this is Kevin Harlan. We'll see you next time. And now, our Jordan Player of the Game, Mr. Incredible.
First off, nice work with the 45 points. It seemed like you were scoring at will. How did it feel to see so many things going right out there? Not just for you, but for the team as a whole.
We stood our ground, did what we came out here to do, and walked out of here with the W. We played our kind of game and made them try to adjust to us, and it worked out in our favor. Can't ask for much more, you know what I'm saying?